Hi.
Hi.
I'm half asleep. I can't talk.
I'm half asleep too. I can't talk.
6 in the morning.
Heading to the lake.
Hey guys, this is Roy Dallas from Roy Dallas Fishing. I'm on my way to Halliburton here. It is 5 o'clock in the morning, and coming with me on this trip is my son, Dallas Jr. So we're heading up to Miner's Bay. It's part of Gull Lake. Supposed to be quite a steep and deep lake, about 120 feet at its max, and I hear that 6 feet from shore, you're basically in 65 feet of water, so that's quite deep. Species to be found there, as we expect, are whitefish, Cisco, which is a silvery white type of lake herring, and of course, lake trout. We'll give it a go, do the best that we can, take the footage as we can, and put up a first and most likely crummy video, so please don't set your expectations too high, but let us know what you think about the video. We'll see you guys at the lake.
This is why people get a motorized one. Go on. Wow, it's hard ice. You're not going through this ice, I'll tell you that. Got it!
Oh yeah, there's fish here.
Morning guys, Roy here from Roy Dallas Fishing. Out here on the lake in Halliburton trying to get on some fish. Beautiful Sunday morning.
Fuck.
Trying to track them in about 50, 60 feet of water. We'll see how it goes.
Oh my god.
Alright, there's there. Dallas Jr. trying to get him. Marking any?
Right there.
That's it, give it a little shake. You got live bait on that thing?
Yeah.
Nice. Man, we have at least 12 inches of
ice.
Hard ice here. It's like digging through cement.
Probably like a foot and a half deep now.
That's how deep the hole is. I think that's the best part of ice fishing.
What?
Digging the hole.
The best part of ice fishing is catching the fish, Dallas.
I've never caught a fish ice fishing before.
Oh, shit.
This fish above you.
Yeah, I'm gonna go there, though. I thought that was a fish.
No, those are fish.
No, I thought that was yours.
Stay a little bit below them. More. You're like 10 feet. Now give it a shake. There's a fish below you over there. See it?
Yeah, it's gonna come. It was moving up.
Oh, yeah. Go towards it a little bit. That's it. It's interesting, your bait. Stop there. Little shakes. Wait. Nothing. Just wait.
I'm feeling.
Yeah? Set it. Reel it up.
Yes,
Over the hole.
Got something. What the hell is this?
Wait, slow.
It's big.
Slow. Not so fast. Slow. Alright.
What is it?
I don't know.
Yo, what's
it's a white fish.
It's a whiting. White fish. Hey. We got a fish. Fish on.
Woohoo!
You got that on tape?
Yeah.
Oh, I just spit it out.
No.
That's white. I don't know white.
It's a Cisco.
Yeah, herring.
Nice.
That's a herring. That's a big one.
All right.
nice Cisco.
It's a nice herring.
Lake herring. Caught by Mr. Dallas himself over here.
Yeah, what a man.
All right, guys, so I think we caught our first lake herring using this pattern that I think is gonna attract them to this location. And then we're using a different technique to catch them. So here's what we're doing. I'm sending down this spoon. It's an imitation perch spoon. I've basically taken a head of a bait fish, ripped it off, and stuck it on the spoon here. I'm lowering it down to about 10 or 15 feet and jigging it with a lot of action up and down. That attracts the fish in. And then we have Dallas Jr. over here. He's got a number two hook with two split shots. I'll show it to you guys. We've got a number two hook with a live minnow and two split shots about a foot from the hook. And this is the one we're actually lowering them down once we get their attention and having them feast on it. So we're gonna do the same thing again. Since it worked, we're gonna try to repeat it and see if that's the pattern for the catch today.
Is he spazzing? Don't hold him tight. Let's see if he's spazzing.
All right, guys, we caught a Cisco lake herring over here, and this is what they look like. They don't have teeth. They got small little mouths. I'm gonna let him go pretty quickly so he doesn't spaz out.
Okay,
really nice color, nice scales, beautiful fish. We're gonna let him go. There he goes.
Okay, next.
It's about 1:30 or 2 o'clock in the afternoon so far. We've only been lucky enough to catch the one lake herring that we showed you previously. We're getting all kinds of marks on the Markham VX1i here. Not getting too many bites. Seems to be a pretty slow day. The temperature outside is about negative 10 Celsius. And for my hamburger friends, that's probably in and around 20 degrees Fahrenheit. It's sunny. We have high pressure. And that's probably what's causing the low bite ratio. So we'll continue to fish and see if we get lucky. Crazy. Ooh, he took your minnow.
That's why they all.
If you enjoyed watching our video today, please hit the subscribe button below, give us a like, let us know what you like, use the comments, we appreciate all the feedback, we look forward to bringing a few more videos over the course of the winter here.
Just wanted you to have a glimpse at the editing process of this video. I had a lot of fun putting it together, and I look forward to making the next one. And here is my signature exit.